When we came out of crystal stasis, we didn't remember our focus or what we'd done. All we could do was wander cocoon, looking for what we'd lost.
Let's give up! Forget our focus! We don't need it!
We don't need it? Look, if we don't figure it out and pull it off, you're gonna be a thief!
It's just... making a kid that young, Alyssa. It's not right!
Yeah, it's unfair. But guess what? Grin and bear it like good Lassie, or the Falsie starts making more. Like that girl the other day. It doesn't matter what our focus is. We do it, whether we like it or not.
But...
say we call it quits. You think these people will let us go? They'll lynch us in the street. Listen, Vanille. We do what we gotta do. Get ourselves off this filthy world as fast as we can. You get out of here first. I'll buy you some time. Now, don't you worry. I'll come and find you, no matter where you go. Didn't do our job right. That's why it made her a lessee. We messed up. Sorry. That it?
You sure better hope so. But whether we're square, that's up to Sarah.
You sound exactly like Snow. And he didn't hit me.
Wait, he already knows this? Wow.
That's a load off. Glad I apologized.
You apologized so you'd feel better?
Guess so. How about you? Feel any better now that you hit me?
It didn't change anything.
Huh. Tell that to my jaw.
Felix Heights is up there. Still a ways before we get to Hope's place.
Better pick it up.
We'll head through that gate.
Right.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get Snow on the line. Ah. Damn thing's still jammed. Ugh, he can take care of himself.
We'll just have to believe that. Hey, Fang.
Hmm?
The others are safe, right? If any of us got caught, they'd make an announcement.
Yeah, they would. They'd have to let everyone know that the big bad Lissi can't hurt him no more. These cocoon people, bunch of cowards and blowhards.
These cocoon people have spent centuries under Falsi law, in constant fear of a pulse invasion. If it weren't for Sarah, I'd have been out there too, hunting Lissi. Would have been nothing but targets to me.
Well, Grand Pulse is just as twisted. Cocoon's a floating nest of vipers, ready to strike. Or so I thought.
So, you became a Lissi to fight the vipers. And destroying the nest is your... now.
Until we woke up here, we've been in crystal stasis. Which means we must have completed our first focus. Why can't I remember that part? My childhood's clear as day. One thing I need. It's just gone. Like an empty page. I reach for the memory, and nothing's there. Then there's my brand. It's all messed up. Vanille and me, we lost our past. And our focus.
And now, you want to find them? Be a pulse, Lissi. An enemy of Cocoon?
Pulse and Cocoon can rot for all I care. If I don't figure out our focus soon, Vanille's gonna be a seed.
Save her.
Did you see Vanille's brand?
No.
No, huh? Want to know how long until it's Seath City? Just look at your brand. You start getting more arrows, and then finally an eye. Once it opens all the way, you're done. Let's have a look. Don't be shy.
Okay.
Nowhere near. You got time. Still, you never know. Some people, it doesn't take so long. You get a nasty shock, it can speed up the process. Vanille's brand must be pretty far along by now. I gotta save her and get her home.
To Pulse, you mean?
To Grand Pulse. I hear that the Sanctum prevents people from leaving Cocoon. I'd like to see him try and stop me.
So, that's your plan? Wish I had one. Without Sarah, without a future, there's nothing to plan for. There's no way out of this mess, and no way to fight it. I'm stuck trading blows with the Sanctum, but that's no plan. Even if we topple the government, where's that leave us? With nothing to fight for, I might as well be dead.
Your sister. You've got plenty to fight for. Think about it. Don't you want to see Sarah after she wakes up? That's your future right there. All you gotta do is survive. It's simple.
Right.
Snow, they found him.
Thank you. Let's wrap this up. Shield.
Ha!
left standing.
I'll deal with you.
out of you. Bring it on. Give it your best shot. We'll see who's left standing. You're gonna swerve! I'll deal with you. You're gonna swerve!
Why'd you save me?
I was asked to keep you safe. By Lightning. And by Nora. I'm sorry. what happened, it was my fault. I put her in danger. I know that. Let me make things right.
You told me before that you couldn't.
And that words were useless and a lot of other things I shouldn't have said. Like, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to set things straight. So I didn't. I thought if I couldn't make up for it, then all the apologies in the world wouldn't mean a thing. So I decided I had to find a way to pay for it first, before I'd even have the right to say sorry. But it's like you said, I was using that as an excuse so I could run from my own guilt. And that hit home. Look, Hope. I know what happened was my fault. I don't deny it, and I am sorry. Here. That's lights, isn't it?
Why'd you...
That knife was a present from Sarah. To keep her safe. She trusted you with something that important. You should be the one to carry it. I'll find a way to make things better. Just give me time. If nothing I do is good enough, then I'll take any punishment you want to dish out.
She's gone, son. You can take the blame, but it won't bring her back.
I'm sorry.
I knew it all along. I knew it, but... I had to blame someone. I had to. I needed a reason to keep on fighting.
It wasn't someone's fault. It was mine. Take it out on me. And keep yourself alive until you do. Look at that. You don't even need any help. You're all right. That's good to see. Just let me catch my breath.
You can't. Operation Nora didn't work out. Oh, my.
You'll be okay. I'll keep you safe.
Lightning. Me too. I mean, at least I'll try. I'll try to watch out for you two.
Don't forget about this one. That one'll be all right.
He's too stubborn to die.
Knowing you'll always be welcome, no matter how much has changed. That's what having a home is all about.
Hope.
Mom's gone.
Nora.
Sheltering Lassie, though.
You're my son. This is your home.